One of the camps can use this.
Shit, someone needs help.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much. What's up?
What's going on?
I got parts, if you're looking. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. This girl could use a tune-up.
Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? Be here. See you around, Deke.
What do you need?
Damon.
Looking for something in particular? Nice. Is that all you need? Anything else I can get for you? Come by anytime. All right.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay, then. Alrighty, then. One. Just the one? Okay. Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay, then. Alrighty, then. One. Just the one? Okay. Yippers. See ya, man.
See ya.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
Deacon.
Hey. Moving. guess he is. Yeah, I guess. Get out of the way. What's up? What's up? How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long.
What?
But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Something's here.
Something's not right here.
Something's out here.
Something's going on.
Something's here. Thank you.
was that?
What was that? Men coming!
Something's there.
Hey. Lamb, we got this! Take him down! Lay into him! Get the bastard! He killed him!
Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Thank you.
Opening the gate.
What do you need?
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell. I think we had a pretty good training, equipment and all. Good job, bad, fast.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Working at the Farewell Elementary School the day everyone got sick and died. You can imagine, right? I mean, I was teaching letters to a bunch of snot-nosed first graders. I use the word teaching very loosely here. When this kid comes in late, he didn't look right. Sort of out of it. Next thing I know, he's biting the kid next to him. Then another. Then another. I gotta help him. We got the kids sedated, took the others to the nurse, but it only got worse. I swear, within half
it's
hour
like Bruce says,
less,
I hear a bunk
the kids were snapping at each other. Within an hour, the whole school was infected. No one knew what to do. Hell, we didn't even know what was going on. 911 wasn't